Among the many creatures of the animal kingdom, snakes have always been surrounded by an aura of mystery and awe, especially when it comes to their size. Today, we're diving into the realm of these slithering giants, counting down the top 10 gigantic snakes that have roamed our planet. Number 10, Yellow Anaconda. Kicking off our top 10 is the yellow anaconda, a notable resident of South America's waterways. This species, while smaller than its cousin, the green anaconda, still boasts an impressive size, with adult snakes commonly reaching lengths of up to 15 feet. Inhabiting the swamps and rivers of the continent, particularly in the Pantanal and Amazon basins, the yellow anaconda is well adapted to an aquatic lifestyle. Its distinctive yellowish-brown skin, patterned with dark spots and streaks, provides excellent camouflage in murky waters, aiding in its predatory habits. These constrictors primarily feed on a diet of fish, birds, and small mammals, using their powerful bodies to subdue prey. The yellow anaconda's significant size and aquatic prowess make it a dominant predator in its ecosystem and a fascinating subject for anyone interested in the diverse world of snakes. Number 9, Indian Python. Holding the ninth spot is the Indian Python, a species revered in the cultural tapestry of India. This massive serpent, also known as the Indian Rock Python, can grow to staggering lengths, often exceeding 20 feet. It is one of the largest snake species found in the Indian subcontinent, extending into neighboring countries. Its habitat ranges from dense forest to grasslands, where it thrives due to its excellent swimming and climbing abilities. The Indian python's diet consists mainly of mammals and birds, which it constricts with its powerful body. Its skin, marked with a complex pattern of light and dark brown patches, provides camouflage in its natural habitat. Beyond its physical prowess, the Indian python holds a significant place in Indian mythology and folklore, symbolizing wisdom and power. Its presence in India's wildlife is not just an ecological marvel, but also a cultural icon, embodying the deep connection between nature and cultural heritage in this region. Number 8, King Cobra. Securing the 8th position is the King Cobra, a name that resonates with respect and fear across many Asian cultures. Recognized as the world's longest venomous snake, the King Cobra can attain lengths of up to 18 feet, making it a formidable presence in the forest where it dwells. Primarily found in regions of Southeast Asia and India, this snake is not only known for its size but also for its intelligence and highly potent venom. The King Cobra's diet is unique as it primarily preys on other snakes, including venomous species. Its deep cultural significance is evident in various Asian traditions and folklore, where it is often associated with power and wisdom. The snake's distinctive hood and intimidating stance when threatened, coupled with a hiss that can be heard from a distance, add to its legendary status. The King Cobra's combination of length, venom, and cultural importance makes it one of the most iconic snake species in the world. Number 7, Boa Constrictor. Ranking at number 7 is the Boa Constrictor, a snake that commands attention due to its impressive physique. Although not the longest snake species, boa constrictors can grow to notable lengths, with some individuals reaching up to 13 feet. These snakes are found across a range of habitats in Central and South America, from tropical rainforests to arid deserts. What sets the boa constrictor apart is its muscular build, which is not just for show but a vital aspect of its hunting strategy. They are constrictors, meaning they subdue their prey by coiling around it and applying pressure, a method that showcases their physical strength. The boa constrictor's skin is adorned with distinctive patterns that aid in camouflage, making them adept hunters. Despite their formidable size and strength, boa constrictors are often sought after as exotic pets due to their relatively docile nature. Number 6, Reticulated Python. Claiming the 6th spot is the reticulated python, a species that holds the record for being the longest snake in the world. These magnificent reptiles can grow to astonishing lengths, with some individuals exceeding 25 feet, making them true giants of the snake world. Native to Southeast Asia, they inhabit a variety of environments, including rainforests, woodlands, and grasslands. The reticulated python's name comes from the intricate network-like pattern on its skin, which provides excellent camouflage in its natural habitat. Remarkably, despite their impressive length, these pythons are known for their agility and swiftness, both in trees and in water. They are constrictors, using their powerful bodies to subdue prey, which includes a wide range of animals from birds to small mammals. Number 5. African rock python. At number 5, the African rock python stands as the continent's largest snake. This powerful predator is known to grow beyond 20 feet in length, a size that commands respect in the wild. Predominantly found in sub-Saharan Africa, the African rock python inhabits a range of environments, from savannas to rainforests. Its physical strength is remarkable, as it is a constrictor, relying on its muscular body to capture and subdue prey, which includes everything from birds and small mammals to occasionally larger animals. The African rock python's skin is marked with a distinctive pattern of brown, olive, and tan patches, providing camouflage that blends seamlessly into the African landscape. Known for its resilience and adaptability, the African rock python not only exemplifies the sheer power found in the snake kingdom, but also the diverse habitats these incredible reptiles inhabit. Number 4, Anaconda. Securing fourth place is the anaconda, with a special focus on the green anaconda, renowned as the heaviest snake in the world. These formidable serpents can weigh over 200 kg, a testament to their immense size and power. The green anaconda is native to South America, thriving in aquatic environments like swamps, marshes, and slow-moving rivers, primarily in the Amazon and Orinoco basins. Its massive body, which can exceed lengths of 20 feet, is well suited for an aquatic lifestyle, enabling it to move with surprising agility in water. The green anaconda's diet is as impressive as its size, feeding on a variety of prey, including fish, birds, and even large mammals such as capybaras and caimans. Its dark green coloration, patterned with black spots and stripes, provides excellent camouflage in murky waters. The sheer physical presence of the green anaconda not only makes it a top predator in its ecosystem, but also a symbol of the wild and untamed nature of the South American rainforests. Number 3, Burmese python. Claiming the third spot is the Burmese python, a species renowned for its sheer size and impressive girth. This giant can reach lengths of up to 23 feet, making it one of the longest snakes in the world. Indigenous to the jungles and grassy marshes of Southeast Asia, including Myanmar, formerly Burma, from which it gets its name, the Burmese python is a dominant presence in its habitat. Its massive body is not only long but also notably thick, contributing to its formidable appearance. The Burmese python's diet is diverse, feeding on a variety of prey, from small mammals and birds to larger animals like deer. They are constrictors, using their powerful muscles to subdue their prey. The snake's skin is beautifully patterned with rich browns, tans, and blacks, providing excellent camouflage in the dense foliage of its environment. Number 2, Giganotus. Holding the runner-up position at number 2 is Giganotus, a prehistoric colossus that roamed the Earth over 40 million years ago. Recognized as one of the largest snakes to have ever existed, Giganotus is estimated to have reached staggering lengths of over 30 feet. This gigantic serpent lived during the Eocene epoch, and its fossils have been predominantly found in the northern parts of Africa. While much about its lifestyle and habits remains shrouded in the mists of time, the size of Giganotus suggests it was a formidable predator. Its large size indicates it likely had a diet consisting of sizable prey, possibly including early mammals that shared its habitat. The discovery of Giganotus has provided crucial insights into the evolution and diversity of prehistoric life, particularly in the context of snake evolution. It stands as a monumental example of the potential sizes that serpents, one of the most adaptable and successful vertebrate groups, have achieved throughout the history of our planet. Number 1, Titanoboa. At the pinnacle of our list is the Titanoboa, the undisputed largest snake ever discovered. Dominating the prehistoric world about 60 million years ago, shortly after the demise of the dinosaurs, this colossal serpent reached astounding lengths of up to 42 feet. discovered in the coal mines of Sarajan in La Guajira, Colombia, the Titanoboa has provided scientists with invaluable insights into the post-dinosaur era, the Paleocene epoch. This massive creature is believed to have weighed as much as 135 kg, 2,500 pounds, dwarfing modern-day snakes by a significant margin. Its enormous size suggests it lived in a warm, tropical environment with a habitat likely consisting of lush rainforests. The diet of the Titanoboa was probably composed of large aquatic and terrestrial vertebrates. The existence of this snake paints a picture of a time when the conditions on Earth allowed reptiles to reach sizes far greater than what we see today. And that wraps up our look at 10 of the most gigantic snakes that ever existed. These incredible creatures show just how amazing and diverse nature can be. If you found these giant snakes as fascinating as we do, please hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe to EcoExplorerTV for more wildlife wonders. Your support helps us share more of the world's natural marvels. Thanks for watching.